are your friends?
Captured an enemy vehicle. Just like weapons and items, you can use your iDroid to have vehicles you've extracted airdropped in. You can also let members of the combat unit use them on dispatch missions.
Thank you.
This contract comes from the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola, also known as the MPLA. The PF at Ditati Abandoned Village has been supplied with Walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all. Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. This just might get us closer to the Walker gear supplier, Cypher. Good luck, boss. Have been deployed to that outpost. Find and eliminate all of them. Thank you. eliminate it any way you'd like.
Get him! Snake!
The PF at Ditati Abandoned Village has been supplied with walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all. Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. Good luck, boss. The targets have been deployed to that outpost. Find and eliminate all of them.
Die storie gehoor dat die invinde olieveld ongeluk, die op ongeluk was. Die oor die tank omkomt, die faciliteit is goed.
Ja.
Er is nog iemand.
Hoe kom?
Wel.
Die hond.
Dus ik is aan het hef, en dat die toestel staan niet wil. Right? Die zie het pas op de firma te weg. Maar het is wel betaald.
Thank you.
target. Eliminate it any way you'd like. Objectives complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land. Roger. squad. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by. Mission complete. Phew. At least you made it out in one piece. Once you'd eliminated those walker gears, a resupply call was made from Dutati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Saner. That's right, the shell company that owned Mfinda Oilfield. So Saner was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet, but we did learn that the walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently, there's a distribution network on the Savannah that links all the PF outposts. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with walker gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail. We might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep. Intel team has come back with its report following its investigation into PF logistics. Cypher has to be involved with this distribution network somehow. One thing in particular caught my eye. A convoy that regularly crosses the Savannah. On paper, it's just mined resources going to the government, but the security's much too heavy. At the very least, it's worth checking out. Take a look at the mission.
раздают бронежилет.
Да. Хорошо, что хотя бы твор запишет. Да руки и ноги он, конечно, не закроет.
Ну, даже такая защита уже хорошо. Главное, чтобы их побыстрее раздали.
Точно.
Ладно. Дальше давай, без меня.
Ага.
Where are your friends?
Что глупо?
Stay back! Spit it out!
Where are your friends?
Thank you.
That man you picked up in Walla Yamasa is a top-notch gunsmith. We got plenty of work for him. But it turns out that he's just the apprentice of a so-called legendary gunsmith. Now, if this legendary gunsmith is all he's cracked up to be, we could really use him on our side. The apprentice gave us the whereabouts of his master. If you've got the time, go and grab him. I've added the details to your side ops list.
Where are your friends?
I'm sorry, boss, but the extraction failed. Like that fall killed him.
Thank you.
Roger. About the prisoner you extracted from the central base camp. It seems that he's not the legendary gunsmith either, just another one of his apprentices. Now I'm really dying to meet this guy. We got intel on his location from the apprentice. Think you can recover him? I've added the details to your side ops list.
I can't remember when I've had a more pleasant day.